They made a snowman.
Santa, tell me if you're really there. Hey guys, welcome back. It is Vlogmas Day 3. Oh my gosh. Yeah, so it's already low-key. I'm starting this video kind of late. It's like 11, but it is a Sunday, and today I'm gonna be kind of filming like a little reset Sunday, winter reset day in my life. I don't know, something like that, something along those lines. The first thing I have to do is I have to finish editing my Vlogmas from yesterday and get that up. Filming Vlogmas is easy, editing it is not easy, but it's okay because I'm having a lot of fun with it so far. Yeah, I have to get that up very soon, so I'm going to go edit that and I'll see y'all when I'm done with that. Okay, here's what I did with the elves today.
They made a snowman and he already ate one of the snowmans that fell. So I made a new one.
Anyways, it is 11:30 now and I got my video posted from yesterday and I'm gonna actually start doing stuff. Hey vlog, I'm making breakfast. I'm gonna show y'all my favorite breakfast recipe ever. So I take one of these light multi-grain English muffins. I pop that in the toaster and then, okay. And then I take, how do you pronounce this? Vague? I don't know. Then I take total 2% milk fat Greek yogurt. And the last ingredient, but the most important, honey. Local Texas honey, apparently.
I forgot to put the thing down.
Now for the coffee.
You deserve it, baby. You deserve it all. And I'm gonna give it to you.
My mom loves me so much. BRB. Then I'm gonna take this mocha coffee. If you watched yesterday's video, then you would already recognize it because I used like half of it yesterday. I'm using the other half today.
Aww. Aww. Oh, come show them your outfit. That's cute.
Thanks, guys.
That's really cute.
90s from Nike. Okay. Blue leggings. Apricot Lane. Tory Burch, Mark Jacobs.
My sister and my mother are leaving me, so yeah.
You deserve it, baby, you deserve it all, and I'm gonna give it to you. It's shining so bright, strong
and shining. Okay, next step, you lather up your toasted English muffin with Greek yogurt. Okay guys, so breakfast is served. It's like 12 o'clock, so it's low-key lunchtime, but
low-key.
Low-key.
Hey vlog. Okay. I think this is the photo that we're posting today alongside this one. Go like and comment.
Hey vlog, my mommy's going to like some event, so here's her outfit.
Hi.
She's eating. She smells good. You're welcome. So I ate my breakfast and I was just thinking about the fact that I'm gonna be doing Vlogmas during exam week at school, and I'm like already nervous because I don't know how I'm gonna get content for that, but I'll figure it out. Okay, honestly, I don't know. It's okay. It'll all be okay. We'll cross that bridge when we get to it. Exam week is not this week, so it is okay. We will be okay. Anyways, I think I'm gonna go on a walk now. The sun looks out and shining and beautiful, so I want to go soak it up. So how could I forget? It is December 3rd, so you know what that means. We go to the third one.
We get our Santa hat chocolate.
This is why I love Christmas time. Like, what other time would I just have a Santa hat Hershey Kiss every day for a month? I don't know. I had to do a claw clip and it looks a mess, but it's fine. Hey guys, I'm honestly living for this weather. It's like 65 and sunny. Oh my god, I love it. I had to take my hair out of the claw clip because it started giving me a headache. I don't know how people wear those all day. I don't know. I've tried them a lot. I just can't figure it out. But yeah, oh my god, the sun. Oh, I love the sun, guys. I feel like I haven't really felt it like in a long time. Here's my dog. Say hi, Parker. Anyways, I'm having a great time listening to my podcast. I love podcasts so much. But yeah. See y'all later. The sun. I love the sun. Ah! Hey guys, so I'm going to Target soon because I want to get self-tanner, and I'm honestly, like, terrified. Going to school looking orange is, like, one of my biggest fears. I've never self-tanned before, but winter's just, it's just not it right now, and I just need, like, a little pick-me-up. So I'm gonna self-tan, and I'm really, really scared. I'm going to Target soon, though, so I'm excited because I love Target. I literally went yesterday in my last video. Oops. And I was going to get self-tan yesterday, but I forgot my money. I only had my mom's money, and she wasn't going to buy me self-tan. Look, I found this one, the Tanologist, but it's not the one I want. I want, like, Tanned AF, I think. That's what it's called, but I can't find it. So, I don't know. Maybe I'll ask someone, but I don't like asking people. So, I couldn't find the one I wanted, and I asked someone, and they don't have it. But I'm getting this. And that mint, so I think this one will be good. I don't know. Okay guys, I just went to Target. I poured myself a crisp Diet Coke or Coke Zero, and I have a pickle. Like, actually name the better thing, because I don't think there's a better thing than this. Like, I'm so excited. I'm gonna take a nice everything shower, nice long hot shower. I'm so excited. I love like Sunday, like being so clean. I'm gonna kind of show y'all briefly what I use when I take everything showers. They're not the most intense. Like, I know some people's are like 30 steps. Mine are like intermediate everything showers. I don't know. But I'm adding a new step. I don't know how often you're supposed to self-tan. Probably like once or twice a month. I actually have no clue. I've always wanted to self-tan, but I've always felt like I was too young, or I would look stupid or whatever. But now I think it's going to be great. Usually when I everything shower, my first step would be putting this scalp treatment in, but then I'd have to let it sit for a few hours, and I don't want to do that today because I don't want to shower in a few hours. I want to shower right now. So yeah, I'm gonna show what I use. In the shower and shampoo with this, and then I exfoliate. Also, when I shampoo, I use this on my scalp. Then I put in this hair mask. I don't really like this one, but I'm just gonna use it until it's out. And while I'm letting that hair mask sit, I wash my legs with just this shaving cream, this brand of razor. And I wash my face with this. And I wash my body with either this or this, whatever scent I'm feeling that day, and a loofah. I'll show y'all what I do when I get out of the shower once I'm actually out of the shower, and I'll like take y'all along with me. But I'm gonna go hop in, so. Hey guys, I just got out of the shower and I threw on this random outfit just so I could show y'all what I do when I get out. The first thing I do is this anti-frizz Sleek and Shine serum. I put like two pumps throughout my hair. And then the next thing I do, okay, like, guys, like, maybe don't take hair tips from me because I literally have no clue what I'm doing. I just buy random products at random times and then use them. So I did not, like, do research on this, but then I do this coconut oil mist. I do, like, 7 squirts because my hair is pretty long. And then this is probably the product I recommend the most. This is, like, what I actually think does something for me. It's a 10 product. I also do, like, 7 squirts. And then my favorite part is this hair oil. It's lavender cloud scented, and it smells so good. Okay, I put my hair up. Another thing I'd recommend doing is putting your hair in, like, a lightweight t-shirt instead of a towel. That's what I do. And it just better for your hair, question mark? I don't know. Okay, next step. I do this Tree Hut brand whipped body butter, and it smells so good. Tropic Glow. All over my legs. I'm gonna fall. Okay. And now we apply baby oil. I don't really like this one. It's shea and cocoa butter. I honestly just like the plain baby oil better, but I wanted to try something new. This is what I get for trying something new. Just kidding. And then I oil again. Y'all probably think this is, like, the worst routine ever. I use the same hair oil, both hair and body oil. I lather that on my legs as well. It's from Target, by the way. So I just lathered up. I'm gonna wait a little bit to self-tan just for my legs to kind of dry. I don't want them to be, like, completely, like, wet and oily when I apply it. So I'm going to just wait a little bit. Have my hair dry a little, and then I'm gonna self-tan. And I'm not gonna film that, because what the frick? Why would I film that?
I'm gonna edit this video while waiting for my legs to dry, because I read the bottle and it does say that you need dry legs. So,
guys, yeah. I just tanned, and I definitely just did not do that right at all. Because basically, by accident, I got this self-tanning water. I thought it was, like, a mousse or whatever. Like, I didn't know what water meant. I didn't know anything, guys. I'm not very smart, because it literally looks like... I thought it would, like, foam up like a mousse. I don't know what I was thinking. But, so I had, like, no clue how much to put. Like, how much was too much of that. Like, I just kind of eyeballed it. Oh, it's completely clear. You can't see it at all. I thought it'd be, like, kind of a colored mousse. So I could kind of tell what I was doing. But I just hope that I don't look orange and patchy and terrible when I wash. I'm doing it. It says 1 to 4 hours. So I'm doing it for 1 hour. I'm doing, like, the lowest amount of time. And I got the lightest shade. So even if I did do it really messed up, I got the lightest shade. And I'm doing the lowest time. So I don't think... I don't know how bad I can mess this up. So I don't know. We'll see how it looks in 1 hour, apparently, when I wash it off. I don't know, like, when you wash it off, if you wash your whole body, like, with the loofah and with soap, or if you just, like, rinse. I'll look it up. It just says to shower when you're done, so I don't know. I'll figure it out. It's not that deep. And it's really not that deep. Really not that deep. Okay, I just rinsed off the tan. I'm not seeing the biggest difference, but I didn't really expect to either. I mean, I got the lightest shade. I didn't do that much, and then I did it for, like, the least amount of time you should do it for. So I did not really expect to be like, oh my god, I look like a new person. Because, yeah. I mean, maybe now that I know how to use it, next time I'll probably use a little more, leave it on for a little longer. Maybe when I'm done with this bottle, I'll graduate to a darker shade. I don't know. But, yeah, this is what it looks like. Maybe you can see more of a difference than I can. I don't know. Okay, guys, it's like 6 o'clock, but the other day my sister, was going to Target, and she asked me if I needed... Okay, my hair... The part in my hair is, like, so off. Just don't even look at it. But she asked me if I needed anything, and I was like, no, but can you surprise me with something little, like something cheap? And she got me this, so we're going to look at it and It comes with a singular person, and I think it's like a surprise who you get. Oh, I really wanted that one, but I didn't get that one. I got this girl with their little mic. Comes with this many pieces. Look, you can collect them. And the farmer's market one, stop it. Wait, oh my God, no, wait. I got the newspaper guy. I like that one. Stop, how did I mess that? Why did I think, I don't know. I got the newspaper guy, he's cute, I love him. Okay, now I'm excited for it. Like, at first I was like, hello, but now I like him. Okay, so we're gonna get her base. Wait, where is he? Let's see how. I'm so happy I have this. Like, he's so cute. Stop the hat. Are you actually kidding me? Are you kidding me? That is, why am I like in love with this? I don't know. Okay, here's my newspaper guy. He's adorable. I'll see y'all later. Okay, guys, I'm going to sleep now. I'm getting up at 5 tomorrow. Tomorrow, I plan on getting up and working out and editing and posting this video. Maybe doing some homework, reading. I don't know. We'll figure it out. But that's why I'm going to bed so early. It's like 8:45. So whenever I go to bed like 8:45, I'm like asleep by 9:30-ish. So yeah. But yeah, thank you so much for watching. I love you guys so much. And I hope to see you tomorrow for Vlogmas Day 4.